Hey everybody, Terry here with Bite Me Box Tipups. Just want to talk a little bit today about the differences in our tipup and every other one out on the market. First off, because ours is black in the way that it's shaped, down to about 10 or 12 degrees, you don't need any heat in it at all because the sun will just keep it warm just like a black car inside. Okay. The other nice thing about our tipup is the hole is always covered and blacked out, which can be important in shallow water conditions. We definitely don't want any light shining down that hole. Okay, the other nice thing about ours, if you open this up, the angle of the box and the reel pushes back. Real quick and easy to get fish out of there. All right. So right now we'll go into what's more important than anything in our tip-up, even than the heating part of it, is our patented flag drop assembly. We got away from the spring-type flag that transmits tension down to your minnow. So what we have is a swivel reel and a slide weight. I'm going to set that so it's just hanging on there. So we can use a real tiny minnow, and all that fish has to do is come up and breathe on that, and it trips. And I'm going to show that again, because that is the reason why this tip-up works phenomenal for crappie, perch, even bluegills, in addition to we can set it all the way for big northern. Just comes in and touches that, and it trips. Okay? In addition to that, you're able to set it super sensitive, and you won't get the wind trips with our tip-up, because we use a ball with holes in it rather than a flag that's flapping around. So the wind just blows right through and doesn't shake the tip up around. Now, if I want to set that on a stronger setting, I'm going to swivel the reel all the way back, swivel it farther forward, and I'm going to bring my counterweight down. So now the reel's got to rotate farther and there's more force on it, and a big sucker minnow is just going to float that back and forth till you finally get a strong trip. And I'm also able to put a clicker on the side and double that resistance as well. So again, everything from tiny little minnows all the way up to big sucker minnows. The other thing people love about these is how quick and easy they wind up at the end of the day. If your fingers are froze, you just pull this reel ahead, get in there, give it a spin, put the clicker on the side, and you put the hook in the cork rather than jamming it back into the line, okay? The other thing people do is they'll buy the extra reel assembly for two different reasons. Steel on one, mono on the other, one spin of the wing nut back and forth. You can go from steel to mono. This goes in back in your tackle box and stays all self-contained and doesn't get tangled up. Some other guys will like to do mono on both. If they snap a line, same thing. You just come out, spin the wing nut, put on the new reel, and you go back and tie this up when you're in your warm shack. A couple of the reel features that are nice is these anti-backlash. They keep it from flaring up and backlashing and tangling up. Typically, if you get a hard strike, this will just wind back on like a yo-yo. The other nice thing about this reel, it splits in two. You can see there's no bearings or a lot of gears in there. Just a little drop of oil on here once a year is the only maintenance you need to do on the reel. The tip-up, just touch up the paint every year on it once in a while. Okay, let's get into the heating part of it. Again, down to 10 or 12 degrees if the sun is out, you don't need any heat in it at all. Our heating system, super simple and super cheap. You buy a bag of Kingsford charcoal every season, three cold briquettes on the bottom, two hot ones on top that you light real quick with a torch, and it makes a nice slow burn, and you'll get anywhere from 4 to 7 hours out of a can of charcoal. With the air tolerances in the box, like I said, makes just a real nice slow burn in there. Okay, and again, no complicated parts to our heater. Basically this can, which is easy to replace. You can replace that with a soup can. You're not forced to buy expensive replacement parts every year on our product. We've been in business for 4 years. We have sold hundreds of these, have had not any come back with broken parts or any warranty issues. That's good for you and good for us. They're all CNC machined, glued, nailed. You can stand right on this tip-up. It'll last you a lifetime. So again, you can go to boxtipups.com to purchase them. We are an online-based business. You can check us out on Facebook, Twitter, follow us. We're always putting good videos up there online, real world, every weekend. Be sure to check out the package prices, too, that include tip-ups, extra reel assemblies, and even our apparel, the hats, the sweatshirts. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, and we'll see you on the ice.